crime. In this afternoon's Crime Watch, an Arkansas man accused of sending sexually explicit pictures to a child will soon face charges in Louisiana. The Concordia Parish Sheriff's Office says Damien Catlett also requested similar photos from that minor. Authorities say he managed to avoid charges last year by refusing to sign extradition paperwork. The 26-year-old is charged with computer-aided solicitation of a minor and indecent behavior with juveniles.